if the red light counts, the time still counts, or if the red light.
Well, yeah, you wouldn't win the race, but you could still get to put the sign. You know what I mean? Because we're not doing it as a, you know, elimination type of race.
Right.
So, yeah, just looking at the quickest time. But you still want to try. And you can actually see your time, your reaction time eliminated on the bottom of the time. And I believe it's written in it'll say like a 2.09 or something. That's like 2 tenths of a second, I believe. No one's really been able to explain it. But anyway, it's 2 tenths. Okay, see how they got all illuminated? So there's a... Yeah, that was 1 tenth of a second. Or maybe that's 100, I'm not sure. So you can see 1.03. The quickest we've seen yet is 1.5. So that was a really good time.
Yellow, yellow, green.
Yes, you'll get three yellows and then a green. And if you jump and start, you get the red. Even if you get a red light, it's still...